sore, and I'm anxious to see what I